Today, Cincinnati leaders will take their message on the road, letting state lawmakers know the issues that are important to you. One of the hot topics, getting a new Brent Spence Bridge. Andrew Setter's live with a look at what's happening today. Andrew, good morning.
Well, good morning, Lisa. The road from Cincinnati to Columbus doesn't cross the Brent Spence Bridge, but that doesn't mean this bridge isn't going to be top of mind in Columbus today as local business leaders head up the road to talk about the Brent Spence Bridge and try to push state lawmakers to help get this bridge replaced. Lawmakers have been talking about it for a while. They've been planning, but they still haven't come up with the money in order to make it happen. Now it seems the key moment is about to pass for the Brent Spence Bridge Project. Leaders of the Cincinnati USA Regional Chamber are headed to Columbus to talk to lawmakers and Governor Kasich about what's needed here in Cincinnati. Priority number one, the Brent Spence Bridge. Kentucky's moving forward with a funding plan in their state house. The chamber wants to kickstart things in Columbus as well, and that is why they are headed there today. They call this trip the Columbus Drive-In. It's a trip they take every year to make sure that the needs of the local business community here in the Cincinnati area are heard in Columbus. Reporting live, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.